Right, away we go then. View down there, but the bloody wind is half blowing.
I want to try and pick up the river with the proper open bit with waterfall.
Yeah,
that's what I'm after.
Okay. heading down there then, are we?
We've got it outside, I think. Go up and follow up a bit more and then follow you.
All right.
See if there's a place we can cross.
Hey?
Wondering how they're going to get across.
Where are we heading then, that way?
I think I'd like to try and go a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
And then,
that's quite pretty down here, isn't it? Oh, it's worrying there, look, there's some boo.
It ends up back towards the car park.
Ah, right.
Just probably going back up that.
I see there's some people going down there as well, just going around the corner.
Okay, yeah, so we might have to come up a bit and go. I think that's all fucking got streams in, won't it? So if we just start that bit, then we'll close.
Yeah.
My Bear Grylls instinct. Oh, he's climbing up there and then. We should be able to get across them now.
That's some bloody incline we came down here.
I was going to say, well, it's quite a long climb up to get up to it, wasn't it? And then we come down quite quick.
Yeah.
I might have to get a tipper truck up here to dump all these boulders, I don't know.
I tell you what, I was thankful for these coming down that bloody incline. My balance is crap with this bloody rucksack on my back. Are you finding it difficult with that?
No, I think I'm so concentrated on me putting that.
Oh, right. Yeah, get some nice photos. Yeah?
There is meant to be a bit where it widens right out and it's like a lot of people use in the summer for swimming, you know?
Yeah.
I don't know where exactly that is, I don't know if it shows anything on mine. climbing as well.
Well, entirely up to you. Entirely up to you.
We'll see if we can make it up to where that rock comes down and see what it looks like from there. Please. I'm turning, still from turning.
Yeah. Oh, is that what it's designating, is it?
Yeah. this little firing range area this
way. Ah, right.
That's what I said, you normally if you've got a weekday, you'd have to phone up because they're not firing.
So what's that telling you to do? The duck, is it? When you ball past one of them? Yeah.
Put the duck in there.
I suppose they have to liaise with the bloody farmers as well, because they could take out a sheep, couldn't they? They could take out a sheep, couldn't they? Right. Well, I'll tell you what, my ankle, I've got a constant ache there, but it's not got any worse, and I'm not limping.
Yeah.
And I thought going down that incline, it would have played havoc with it, but...
My knee was smarting when we first started off.
Yeah.
And my calf, well, I think the calf was just from the gym, but...
Right.
I did legs, the last time I went to gym, I did legs, but... It takes a long time to get rid of it. Once I got going, right? I'm always the same, though.
Yeah. Well, I didn't stop and wait for you because I was in a point where I was at a constant speed and I thought I'm going to keep at it. Because it was a bit of an incline to start off, wasn't it? Got the old arc pump in and what with the bog in that? Wasn't a direct route, was it? on there as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I did cross our minds when we pulled up. Probably getting that entry up here a bit. Yeah, no, I'm going to try to pull on this point.